Investigators have identified a body pulled from the Ohio River, body of 53-year-old Robert Preston of Morgantown, West Virginia, pulled from the water near the Markland Dam in Gallatin County yesterday. Investigators don't suspect foul play. Cause of death hasn't been determined yet.